Hello and welcome to Covenant Presbyterian Church Long Beach. Thank you for spending a few minutes with us this week as we share music from our magnificent Aeolian Skinner Sanctuary organ. My name is Peter Bates and I'm the resident organist and minister of music here. We begin today with Cortegé by the late San Francisco organist Richard Purvis, followed by three trios from the pen of the German composer Josef Rheinberger, extracted from his Opus 49. Next, we have Soliloquy by San Francisco composer David Conte, followed by Anniversary Fanfare by the late Robert Hebble. We close today's program with two pieces from England, a setting of the hymn tune Rhosymedre by Ralph Vaughan-Williams, and Carillon by Vaughan-Williams' close friend, composer Herbert Murrill. Thank you for joining us today, and we hope you'll continue to enjoy these weekly offerings from Covenant. If you wish to contact me or to make a contribution to Covenant Church, go to Covenant's website, www.covenantlb.org, and click on the Give button, or scroll down and click on the staff pages. Thank you.